1,100 women. That's awesome.
If I could just do this for myself, if I could do the very best I could do in that moment, I could be proud of myself because, after all, I've got my own thing.
So dream more, innovate more. The best is yet to come.
So much of what all of you do, just being a woman who is present doing something, allows other young people to know it's accessible to them to do.
Because I think that you all are some of our most important storytellers. The reminder that we have the power to transcend our differences and to see ourselves in each other. I hope that we can all find ways to heed those words and to keep telling our very best American story.
The time has come to firmly stand our ground. Feminism is not just a rational choice. It's a deeply emotional movement, a fight for acceptance, and it is worth every endeavor, every resistant move, and every tier related to it.
Her story, it is all about women empowering not just each other, but a nation in so many ways.